Sunflower by Miela Ford. Pictures by Sally Knoll. I hold a seed in my hand. It is white with dark stripes. Carefully, I place it in the ground. Every day, I water it. Every day, I watch and wait. Then, I see little green leaves. Soon, they're up to my knees. Up to my nose. Over my head. Big yellow petals face the sun. See the seeds in the center. They are treats for the butterflies, treats for the birds, and treats for me. Seeds for next year.